come back. We are still looking at simplification of algebraic expressions. So we have examples on the board where we have to simplify 2 open bracket 8 plus 3 close minus x open x minus 2 close. Okay, so we need to simplify, make it look simple. So you can see there's a 2 outside here and we are multiplying by x plus 3. So we need to multiply this 2 by each one of these terms inside. So we say 2 by x and 2 by 3. Yes, this is what we need to do. Similarly here, we need to multiply this by each one of these 2. So we shall say negative 3x by x by negative 2. Okay, so this is how we are supposed to proceed whenever we meet such a case. So we shall say 2 by x, we shall have 2x, and the same 2 by 3, we have positive 6. Okay, so this has gotten into this. Then we have negative 3x by x, we shall have negative 3x squared. As you can see, there are 2x, so we are saying negative x and x give us x squared. So again we say negative 3x multiplied by negative 2 so that we have positive 6x. This positive is coming from this negative multiplied by another negative. So this is where this positive is coming from. So negative, negative, positive, 3, 3, 6, and x times 1, get it. So once you reach here, all you need to do is collect like terms. So you see, we have 2x, we have 2x, and we bring together these which are the same variables. So this is, bring it here, then we have plus 6, and we have minus 3x squared. So you can see 2x and 2x will give us 8x plus 6. So once we reach this stage, there is nothing that we can do. We can't go any further than that. So this is our question, we just end there. Now, whether the terms are swapped, this one does not matter. Whether the terms are commuted, like if we have positive 6 at the back here, or negative 3x squared at the front here, that one does not change anything. That is just the same as what we have here. So basically, this is how we simplify algebraic expressions. Let's look at our second example. We have 4 minus 2 open b minus a close minus 1. So this 4, we shall just copy it the way it is. Now we have negative 2 times b. So again here we shall multiply this negative by b and by negative a. So we shall say negative 2 times b, we shall get negative 2b. And we shall say negative 2 multiplied by negative a, and we shall have positive 2a. And at the end we have a minus 1. So once we reach here, all we need to do is to collect like terms. You can see we have a 4 here, and we have a minus 1 there, then we have negative 2b and 2a. Okay, so 4 minus 1 is 3, and there's nothing that we can do to these two. They are like terms, their variables are different. This one is b, this one is a. So there's nothing that we can do to them, just go down the way they are. Just copy them the way they are and here. So this is our final answer when we are simplifying such an expression. So basically, this is how we simplify such expressions. Okay, let's look at our last example. Now, looking at our last example, see, we have 4x squared plus 2y squared minus xy minus 6x squared plus 2xy. So you can see, here there's nothing to expand. We just need to identify like terms. Like terms are those terms which have the same variable, the same letters, the same variable. Those are what we call like terms. Now, when you identify like terms, you are at liberty to add or subtract. So you can see we have 4x squared. Do we have another term which has the variable x squared? The variable x squared, yes, we have 4 minus 6x squared. So it's a matter of just rearranging. Those which have the same variables, we put them closer together. It's a matter of rearranging. So we have 2y squared. Do we have another term with y squared? No, we don't have it. So this one just a standalone, just a note. Then we have minus xy, and we have plus 2xy. Okay. So from here we shall have 4x squared minus 6x squared. This one gives us negative 2x squared. So these two, we have subtracted them and they have given us this one. Now, plus 2y squared just alone, it will remain the way it is. Now, here we have negative xy plus 2xy. Negative xy plus 2xy. So we shall have positive xy. So from negative xy plus 2xy, we have positive xy. So when you look at this statement, there is nothing that we can do. These are all unlike terms. As you can see, they have different variables, different letters. Each one is on its own. So we simply have to end here. So basically, this is how we simplify. This is how we simplify algebraic expressions. We expand, remove the brackets by expanding, and collect like terms and add or subtract like terms. So, thank you very much for your attention.